Looks like I'm stuck here for good. Damn moronic fanatics. Single flashlight got them riled up and have been chasing me ever since. They hide us all over the place. Just quite convenient in its own way. Well, no one night is gonna get you. Also, not the place like the battle here now. It sure seems interesting.
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's good Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here.
Sam, you. Thanks for helping find Anna. Now I want you to drag her butt here with extreme prejudice. Time to talk some sense into that brat. Stepan's asking for some too. Try to get civilians on. Everyone's gone nuts here.
Head back. Help Stepan persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us. Artyom, I am feeling better now. Really, I am.
So, Sam, tell me what the real enemy bases look like so that we know when we see it.
Artyom, help us here. The old man won't let Katya.
We have to go back now, I guess.
Glad to see you alive and well, Artyom. The guys are coming soon and bringing the missing one, too.
Space. We might have to fight our way through the breach, and even after we do.
Well,
hi, Artyom.
All right, welcome to the crew.
Thank you. Won't let you down.
Hey, Artyom, see how it all worked out?
Have a seat. Look, we have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault. There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So, disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we move fast. And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, We only have to wait for the trader's boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Stepan, did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it. But for a woman with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
I'll give them my bedroll and move into the stokehold.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut the next day you get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Are you starting that again? How, huh? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a rail car hidden in the terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it and bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go. It will take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time.
Okay, okay, have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage. We take the civilians with us. Artyom, will you handle this? Listen, Artyom, if the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom, it's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this. She's a real babe, Artyomich, no two ways about it. We went to hell and back, Hera and I. So much stuff you hold, so many tight spots she saved me from. Look, Artyom, since you're going to the terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, if you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's dark. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out, and there are also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity. So you should think about your options before heading out.
Artyom, Duke is on a mission in that area. He's keeping tabs on the bridge. Reception is bad there. We get mostly static from him. Anyway, if you meet him, he'll update you on the latest developments in the terminal. I bet you've conspired with Anna and Stepan. I care for those two no less than you. But we don't know if what's ahead is any better than the fanatics. I guess we'll have to live and see.
Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whatever you want, always in their best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You won't have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your TR. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you.
Hi, Artyom. How are you, Horosho?
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
And you, Stepan, thank you.
I don't even mention it.
Uncle Artyom, are you going on a mission?
I just wanted to ask.
There, for the big plane star.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sit rep before going in.
Artyom, Nastya has something she wants to ask you. Go on, Nastya.
Uncle Artyom, will you find my teddy?
There, that wasn't so hard. See, there are demons nesting somewhere on those storage tanks near the terminal. So could you check if the toy is on one of them? I know this sounds silly, but it was a present from her father, and she doesn't want to leave without it. Look, I'll be in your debt if you do. Oh, and don't do anything risky. One more thing. I heard the guitar coming from that tower. It had a nice sound, but the player, he's just atrocious. I know it's dangerous and all, but if a chance presents itself, save the instrument.
Hey! What are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a call show? He's got a mission! Don't pile stupid shit on top of it!
Colonel, sir, we're done already.
I'm just too nice to you. All right, as you were. Over and out. Artyom, Miller here. Transmitting Duke's coordinates. He's keeping tabs on the bridge from there. Meet up.
Hop!
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. Let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof, so I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Thank you.